So I'm going to take y'all a little walk with me to the Bethlehem, PA terminal of Western Express. So let's go. Let's go to the driver parking lot.
So if you're coming down to the terminal, truck entrance, and you come down to this green light right here. So it's called Industrial Drive. You turn left and then you turn into the terminal this way, but I'll walk with you down that way.
Turn left at the Burger King.
So if you're coming down the street, there's a good example. The Western Truck, that's where you would turn into the terminal at right there.
So this is some of the shop bays or whatever. I don't know what that over there. So this lot is for permit parking only. All others will be towed. Okay. All right. So yeah, you come in. You continue straight down that way and then you turn right. But here go the trailer shop over this way though. These little garage doors up this way. You know, they got it all blocked off so nobody can't park over there. This is where seating is at also. So right there where that person just came out, let me see if I can zoom in a little bit. Over there where you get your log books and stuff like that. Over there. I guess that's in garage doors. Speed limit is 5 miles per hour in the parking lot. But yeah, you would go. It's the bobtail parking over there. You go check in the security, stop at the stop sign right about right there, that little trailer right there. You stop right there, he give you the thumbs up. You keep on going. Around the trailer yard, the trailer shop yard right here. We saw that. That bus set. And that's the orientation building right there. I'm gonna zoom in for you. There you go.